Yo, what's good, everybody? I'm your boy, Big Homie, and welcome back to the cave. Today, we got your boy, NF. If you want love, let's talk about that real quick. If you want love, is that a question? I mean, technically it is, no question mark at the end of it, but if you want love could be a statement too. If you want love, you got to do this, you got to do that, you know what I'm saying? So, I mean, you never really know what in that, but you know you're going to get some amazing, bro. So, we had to do this, bro, we had to do this. I know y'all NF fans is like, bro, what's going on, man? Where's my NF material at? So, yo, we coming back with your NF, you know, content, man. We're going to do this. But look, before we get into all this right here, look, if you're new to the channel, you like what we're doing around here, want to be a part of the community, just get down with your boy, Big Homie, it's vibes. Look, I'm going to need you to do me four solids real quick. Like, comment, and subscribe. Big Homie, that's only three. Hit that bell. So you don't miss out on videos just like this right here. As soon as it drops, trust me, you're not going to want to. And bruh, we got some stuff for you. So we're going to get into all this. Look, I'm going to let y'all know now. Instagram down there. Y'all go and hit me. Let me know what song you want me to do next. Okay? We're going to do it like that. I see a lot of y'all already starting the process. Follow me. I follow you back. Let me know you follow me from YouTube. So that way I can follow you back, bro. Got it? We're going to get rid of all these bells and whistles real quick, man. My fault, guys. My fault. All right. Back up. Camera doing the lean with me, rock with me. Bruh, look. We're going to get into all this right here. Right? NF. If you want love. Look, I'm gonna need you to ask you this one question real quick, man. You already know what time it is, right? Three simple words. Are you ready? Why? Because if not, too late. Oh, shit. Giving birth at the hospital. Baby time.
I just need some time, I'm trying to think straight. I just need a moment in my own space.
Okay.
Ask me how I'm doing, I say okay, yeah. But ain't that what we all say? Sometimes I think back to the old days, in the pointless conversations with the old me, yeah. Back when my mama used to hold me, I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love,
preach, man. Preach, NF. Preach, bro. Yo, this real rap right here, man. If you want trust, you gotta give some. You want love, you gotta put yourself out there, man. You want a little bit more, you gotta push a little bit harder. You want to get to that crap table and you want to win big. Look, we already know the scenario. You gotta bet big to win big. You can't put $2 on the table, expect to walk away with $1 million. Come on, bro. You gotta push, put a little effort in, go harder, go hard. You know what I'm saying? Just to get a little bit, just to get a little bit, man. So,
you gon' have to get some away.
It's real rap.
If you want love, if you want love, as a kid, I used to think like, so slow, I watch it go by. Look out the window of my bus ride. I thought the world was so small through my closed eyes. I've always tried to control things. In the end, that's what controls me. Maybe that's why I'm controlling. I wish somebody would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. If you want love, change. trying to save time. Talking to the voices in my head that make me think twice. Telling me it doesn't mean it's wrong because it feels right. I'm scared that one day I'll wake up and wonder where the time go. Talk about the past like it's the present while I rock slow. I'll sit in the living room and laugh with kids of my own.
Bro, that time flew by real quick. Like, they got old fast. Bro, she went from a baby to a, you know what I'm saying, a teenager going out, doing some stuff. Dad to come in and be like, yo, you know, told them, get the fuck out of here, man. I don't know what happened, but bruh. And then she's walking her down the aisle at the wedding. And she's coming home. You know, they got a baby now. Like, bruh. And now she's at the, looking over tombstones. Bruh, time flies, bro. And just how that went in that, you know, order, how it sped up that fast, bro, that's how time, real life goes by, man. It feels like yesterday, man, you was just, you know what I'm saying, changing diapers, and now they grown. Like, that's real rap right there, bro. But, yeah, man, if you want some love, you're gonna have to learn how to change your basic ways to be able to love, to get love and give love. Because love is hard, man. Love is something that's really difficult. You know, I've been married for 14 years. I'm telling you right now, man, love is difficult. But if you really, 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 you know, think that you win it to win it, bro, it's worth it at the end. Let's just tell you that now. So, you know, just be the best person you can be and make sure that you give in 150%, because that, when it really come down to it and you really think about it, like, love isn't free, man. You gotta earn it, just like everything else. Trust, you gotta earn it, right? Okay, let's get back into all this stuff.
It's the present while I rock slow. I sit in the living room and laugh with kids of my own. If you want love, you gon' have to go through the pain. I wish you would've told me. If you want love, you gon' have to learn how to change. I wish somebody would've told me. If you want trust, you gon' have to give some away. You gon' have to give. If you want love, you want love. If you want love, if you want love.
Then a cycle repeats. Crazy night. Crazy talk, bro. Crazy talk. Last 2 seconds. All right, cool. That was it. That was it. Now, that video was deep, man. I mean, it was a quick video, quick song, but it was deep. It was definitely deep, man. Let me know y'all thoughts, man. Let me know what y'all think, man. Tell me what you guys got out of that video. Let me know what you got from the song. Or, you know what I'm saying? What you thought about me, you know, just analyzing the video all together, bro. We'll just get on that topic. All right, cool. I'm going to leave a link to this video down in the link below or the description below so you can check it out yourself, man. Maybe before you do all your texting and Twitter fingering, you got to go and check it out again. So I'm going to leave that in the link below so that way you can be like, okay, I'm going to analyze this real quick and, you know what I'm saying, be able to get back to him and let him know my personal thoughts. But some of y'all might already have opinions, so leave them down below. Let me know what's up. Don't put down what you want me to do next because you already know where y'all got to do that at, man. Right down there. Okay. As always, man, I'm your boy, Big Homie, man. We got your boy, NF, with another great hit. Another song that's just emotionally touching. And, bruh, one of these next videos. I'll see you there. All right. Peace.